Roman philosopher Seneca once said,
"There are more things likely to frighten us than there are to crush us. We suffer more in imagination than in reality."